Get up the ladder.
Okay.
I'm
pulling some backup gear out of the ender chest.
Okay, I'm doing a strategic retreat here. Oh, I'll fall down. Oof. Oh no, your ghost is here. Oh,
yep, crap. Well, leave him alone.
Oh, damn it, I fell down.
Okay, I'm heading back.
Okay. Okay, I've got to heal up a little bit. Did he just poison you, or was it the flame stuff that got you?
Oh, it was everything. I mean, there was about half a dozen of them, and I was poisoned, and on fire, and...
Wow, okay. I see the anvil, and I'm taking a right, and... Okay, there's the garden. And I think... Yep, I see you.
You see me?
Yes.
Oh, wait, is my nameplate?
No, I see you.
I don't see you.
It's because you're going away.
Alright. Which way?
It was this way. Where'd you go?
I went down a different way.
Okay, did you get there?
Almost.
Alright. Yep, there's the wooden floor. Huh? There's the... Oh, the fireplace? You know where the fireplace
okay,
is?
Okay, I'm at my grave.
Okay. And, yep, here's the lava column.
Okay, is there a chest nearby I can dump some garbage into? Yes, okay, there's some cracked brick. Okay, so I am on... Yeah, okay, I'm above. Wow. I'm just looking at where all the blocks were destroyed.
Mm-hmm.
That's ridiculous. Did a creeper blow up, or was it just the exploding silverfish that did all that?
Probably the exploding silverfish.
Because there's, like, there's practically no floor up here anymore. I'm not even sure how the top of the ladder survived, but it did.
Oh, what's happening?
What?
I don't know. Something's attacking me underwater over here?
I wouldn't advise being underwater, actually.
No, neither would I.
Okay, I'm back down. I'm back down at the bottom level.
Well, I think I got a bucket. Ooh, got a magical pick.
I'm hearing lots of stuff, but I'm not seeing anything yet.
Oh, what is that? Oh, there's a rebel Farlander over here. Hit points 20 with a wooden sword.
He might not even be hostile.
No, he's coming right at me.
Okay. He might be hostile then.
Okay, I poisoned him.
Okay. I've found a room that is quartz and obsidian checkerboard.
Oh, wow.
There's an ender chest.
Ooh, I gotta get down to you. Okay, I see. Okay, that's the ladder up. There's the wooden floor. 40.
Okay, then you're two levels too high. You're 10 above me, and I'm 10 above the level we want to be on.
Right.
So there's a ladder next to me. I'm going to use it and go up.
Okay. I'm in a chamber with rugs and a rotating book and an altar and glowstone in the ceiling. Have you been here before?
I think so.
Okay.
You said 101, right? X.
Yep.
Turn and go right. X70, 88, 90, 97.
Yeah, it's an enchantment book.
Okay, so I'm at 108.40. What's your Z?
My Z is 150.
Oh, 150. Wow. What? I don't know how you got there. Then you're on the other side of this chasm.
Really?
Ah, okay, all right. There's a hallway here. 95,
97, 100. Yeah, every time I put coordinates on my frame rate, it drops to nothing.
Yes. There
you
are.
There.
See? Okay.
I was in this room.
Yep. Yep, I've been here. I didn't take it because we already had one.
Oh, cool. Well, yeah, it'd be nice to have
but one. But you know what? Actually, there was an area over here I didn't check. I had walled this up. And then forgotten maybe we should check that. Oh, I know why. Never mind.
Why?
It taint.
Oh.
I walled that up because it was taint in there.
Oh, yeah. We don't want to
forget
that.
All right. So we're just going to go back this way.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, I had cleared this all out.
Wow. I'm hearing skeletons. Oh, yeah, I see the... Okay. See what you're talking about.
Yeah. Now...
It's very dark. Oh, there's something magical in there. It's like... Oh, it's a chest. It's a magic chest.
Yeah, it's an ender chest.
Ooh.
I almost think, though, you wouldn't bother putting all the obsidian here if you weren't going to blow them up, though.
Hmm.
Back up. Get off the floor.
I can't break
the obsidian, but I can break the quartz.
Okay.
So we can see... Well, actually, it doesn't look like there's anything trapped there.
Is quartz any good?
Yeah, it depends on what you want it for. I mean,
well, I just didn't know if it had magical properties, interesting structural capacity.
Okay, you know what it is? The treasure here is the ender chest itself. Because if you needed something... If you came down here and had nothing, you needed some stuff, you could get your stuff out of the ender chest.
But
I'll tell you what then. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to break it.
And bring it?
Maybe I can't break these. You know what? I think I can't. I think.
Do you need? Oh, can we pick them up? Oh, look out!
Run!
Running.
He's a mini golem.
Yes. What's he doing with the bricks?
He picks them up and throws them. That's what he does.
Oh.
And the thing is, we don't even have a diamond pick, so we can't do anything about
Well, that's why I didn't take blocks, the diamonds. I thought you wanted to make one.
Yeah. Do I have any wood?
Do we have a diamond pick in here?
No. I haven't seen or made a diamond pick in this series
yet. What about a diamond sword? Would a diamond sword work?
No.
Hmm.
Diamond sword does nothing. I wonder if there's a spawner here that somewhere hidden in here that produces those,
or whether that was just a random thing.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Hold on. I think there's an opening.
Do not break any blocks in here, please. We don't need more health, silverfish.
Yep,
all right, fine. I thought this was more interesting than it was.
I think it's pretty.
At some point, we want to break at least one ender chest somewhere, if we can, to take it with us.
Those vines are insidious.
Yeah. All right, so now let's check out some other directions.
Hearing more.
Oh, okay. When there are quartz blocks in the walls, it usually means hidden spawners and sometimes chests.
We got behind you. Oh, I think we should need to do a strategic retreat here. Oh yeah, I'm losing hit points rapidly. I am near death. I've got to pull back. I got half a point. You okay?
I'm okay. Oh!
Oh, I'm dead. Something came up behind me and killed me.
Yep. Okay. Iron pickaxe. Let's take some bombs.
I find in close quarters they're not very helpful.
Yeah?
They end up causing more damage with yourself than anything else.
Oh, maybe we can drop them down a stairwell or something.
Now that might help. The hard part is not getting it stuck.
Actually, I wonder if I should be using this sign as a weapon.
Oh, well, I thought you said it was pretty formidable.
Well, it says sharpness, knockback, and fire. I'll try
it. Do it. Do it. Hey, that may be the best weapon you've got.
It could be. It could be. Maybe I shouldn't have been ignoring it.
Why were you ignoring it?
Because it's a sign.
No? I saw the sign.
It looks like I've lost both my bows. Okay, so reading the sign. 40 meters.
Well, there's a drop down and a hole over here, but I can't seem to find how to get across.
Okay.
Oh, wait, here we go. Down, 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 down. Okay, it looks like a jail section. This is weird. Oh, I'm hearing zombies.
Yeah, there's a special zombie here.
This one is pretty low. It looks kind of decrepit.
I cannot even hurt this guy.
Oh, then I would do a strategic retreat.
I can't. He slowed me.
Oh, really? Oh, geez. Where are you?
I'm at my grave.
Oh, you died again?
No, I'm at the grave.
Well, you got there quicker than I did. I'm down at the bottom of one of the ladders.
No, I'm at your grave.
Oh, well, if I got some stuff in there that's useful, well, no.
No, I can't do that.
Okay, okay, there's three grates at the bottom of this ladder. Which one do I go? Left, right, or forward?
Only one of them is broken.
No, I'm at three broken gates.
Then you're too high still.
I know. Where do I go from here?
I don't know.
Okay. Oh, all right. On another ladder. All right. Down, 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 down. Okay. Whoa, Mushroom Town. Yeah. Okay. Three grades. Only one of them is broken.
Yep.
Full of mushrooms straight ahead, dripping. All right. I see you. I see you. I'm coming, I'm coming. Oh, somebody with arrows? Oh, he's slowed you again. He's almost dead.
You don't know, he's not really almost dead. You don't know how long it took him to get to that point. I'm dead.